Good morning, students. I welcome you all in today's social studies class. Today we will study chapter 9, Chennai. So let's start with introduction. We all know that Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu, which is the state in India, and India is the part of the continent of Asia. India is the 7th largest country in the world and 2nd largest country in population wise. Tamil Nadu is the southwest of India and Chennai is the 4th largest city in India. The city was earlier called Madras. Chennai can be divided into two parts. The old city called Georgetown in the northern part, and the other part which is located south of Georgetown. In this chapter, we will study about the location of Chennai, climate, and lifestyle of the people of Chennai. Location. Look at the map of Tamil Nadu. Here you can see Chennai. Chennai is located in the southeast coast of India, facing Bay of Bengal. In olden times, it was ruled by great kings. Later, British came and settled here. Chennai is also known as the gateway to South India. Climate. Chennai has a tropical climate. The weather is hot and humid throughout the year. Chennai received rainfall in winter. The next topic is transport system of Chennai. The first railway station in South India was opened at Royapuram in 1853. The first railway service started between Madras and Arcot. The main railway station in Chennai is Chennai Central. It is well connected with a number of cities in India. Chennai has broad roads and is well connected with all major national highways. Annasalai or the Mound Road is the most famous road in Chennai. Buses, taxi, auto, meter scooter, vans and cabs run on many routes in the city. The Chennai International Airport serves both domestic and international flights. The two main airports in Chennai are the Anna International Terminal and Kamaraj Domestic Terminal. International flight means a flight that transports people and goods from one country to another. Domestic flight means a flight that transports people and goods within a country. The two major ports in Chennai are Chennai Port and Ennore Port. Port means a city or town or other place where ships load or unload goods or passengers. It is an important center for carrying out domestic and international trade. Trade means the act of buying and selling. Let's conclude for today, students. In the next class, we will discuss about the culture of Chennai. So, read the topics taught today. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.